Appeals Court upholds Illinois' assault weapons ban. The Seventh Circuit Court of Appeals ruled today the Protect Illinois Communities Act is constitutional. The ruling reverses a decision by a federal district judge validating the law. Activists sue the state after Governor Pritzker signed the new law this past January. They claim the ban violates their Second Amendment rights. The Illinois State Supreme Court also ruled the law constitutional in a separate case.
Good news for drivers.